In this video, we will introduce our latest and easiest 3D scanning mode called Selfie Scan. It's similar to the face scan, except it doesn't require another person. To get good results, it's important that your environment has soft, even light, no reflective surfaces, or strong light aimed at you or the phone. You must look ahead and hold your pose as you begin by framing your face. Begin calibration by slowly moving the phone towards your left ear until you feel it vibrate. Now smoothly circle back towards the right ear and then continue to move it downward slowly. Now you are finished with the calibration. Upon completion of the calibration phase, you will see a green mesh of your face being formed. Now you are ready to refine the surface. Move the phone slowly in sweeping movements to add more details. When the mesh looks almost entirely green, tap Done. At this point, the texture is created and automatically applied to the final 3D model. Here you will be able to preview the image, and if pleased with the results, save it to the gallery for later use. Or, why not share your moment with the world with our integrated sharing options for social media? Let's show you how it works. Tap Share on Social Media, which will upload your file to our server and create a shareable link. Now you are ready to share your 3D model with your friends on Facebook or any other social media outlet. So go ahead and express yourself.